focus. The word of the Lord has not yet been revealed to Samuel. Hannah cried and prayed for a son, and God gave her Samuel. After he was weaned, she gifted him back to the Lord, leaving him in the temple to be trained by Eli. It took years for Samuel to learn to recognize the voice of the Lord and his word. It was only then that God made him a trustworthy prophet to all Israel. Early in his ministry, Jesus was much sought after for his power to heal and deliver people from demons. Today's gospel narrates one such incident. Seeing their need, Jesus could have decided to stay there and continue this ministry. Yet, led by the Spirit, he gets up early in order to pray by himself. And the Father reveals the next step Jesus needs to take, to move on and proclaim the message elsewhere. It is crucial to learn to discern the voice of the Lord and His Spirit. In our eagerness to serve Him, we make plans or allow others to make them for us. These may not be His will for us at that time, at that place. No matter how gifted we are, how blessed by God, time is required to grow in wisdom and grace, like Samuel and Jesus, in order to be His instruments. Fruit. Lord, grant me the patience to become Your student, sitting at Your feet, learning to recognize Your voice.